Hello students, today we are going to see 11th standard business maths chapter 2 exercise 2.6. Let us see the fifth question. Find the term independent of x in the expansion of x square minus 2 by 3x the whole power 9. So given x square minus 2 by 3x the whole power 9. So what is n here? N is equal to 9. And what is x here? X is equal to x square. And what is a here? That is 2 by 3x. So you have to take it as minus 2 divided by 3x because minus is here. What is the general term? That is general term of t r plus 1 is equal to ncr. That is the formula. Ncr x power n minus r into a power r. Let us substitute this one. T r plus 1. What we have to do this? T r plus 1. R is, we don't know r. What is r? So you have to keep it as r as it is. So t r plus 1 is equal to 9 c r. X is x square. The whole power n minus r is 9 minus r. And a is minus 2 by 3 x. The whole power R. So now we have to substitute, multiply this 2 times 2 into 9, 18 minus 2R. We have to take it as that is the independent of x. So already here minus 2 power R. First expand this one, 9CR x power 18 minus 2R, and here minus 2 the whole power R, and divided by 3 power r into x power r. So it goes into the numerator. We will get that is minus 2 the whole power r divided by 3 r. That is, we have to take it as 18 minus 3 r, because here x power r goes into the numerator. We will get that is minus r. Here positive plus r, so it goes into minus r. So 18 minus 3r. Where is 3r? 3r in the downside only, no problem. So that is equal to 9cr. That is 9cr. X power 18 minus 2r. Here x power r goes into minus r. And then minus 2 power r divided by 3r. So this is considered as independent of x. So the independent of x is 18 minus 3r is equal to 0. You have to take it as the power of the x. That is the independent of x. So 18 minus 3r equal to 0 means minus 3r is equal to minus 18. And minus of minus plus minus minus cancel. So r is equal to 18 by 3. So that is r is equal to 6. Now we have find out that is r is equal to 6. Instead of r, you have to substitute in this equation. So then t r plus 1 is equal to 9cr x power 18 minus 3r into minus 2 the whole power r by 3 power r. Instead of r, you have to substitute r plus 1, 6 plus 1, that is t 7, that is equal to 9c 6 x power 18 minus 3 into 6 and minus 2 the whole power 6 divided by 3 power 6. So what is the answer? If we simplify this one, 9c6, here 18 minus 18, 0. So x power 0, 1 only. So put 1, and here minus, and the power should be in the even. So you have to consider as plus only. So 2 power 6 divided by 3 power 6 is the answer. The next question is x minus 2 by x square the whole power 15. Now n is equal to 15 and x is equal to x and a is equal to minus 2 by x square. Now write the general term. T r plus 1 is equal to ncr x power n minus r into a power r. Now we substitute t r plus 1 is equal to 15 c r x power 15 minus r and into a power r means minus 2 by x square the whole power x power 15 minus r. Here x power 2 and 1 r is there. So you have to multiply this 2 and you will get x power 2r. X power 2r means here minus 2r. And minus 2 the whole power r. So that is equal to 15cr. X power 15 minus 3r and minus 2 the whole power r. This is for er plus 1. Now we are going to find out the independent of x. The independent of x is 15 minus 3r is equal to 0. So minus 3r is equal to minus 15. Minus minus cancel. So r is equal to 5. 15 divided by 3 we will get 5. So r equal to 5 means instead of r you have to substitute here. Let us see. So instead of r you have to substitute 5 means next question. Sixth one is prove that the term independent of x in the expansion of x plus 1 by x the whole power n. Yes, we have to prove this. 1 is 1 into 3 into 5 into etc. to 2n minus 1 into 2 power n divided by n factorial. First we have to find out the expansion of 1 x plus 1 by x the whole power n. Here n is equal to n only. And what is x is equal to x. And a is equal to 1 by x. And what is the formula? Er plus 1. This is the general term of. We have to find out the independent of x. So general term is Pr plus 1 is equal to ncr x power a minus r into a power r. So that is equal to ncr. So n is n. Cr x power x only. N minus r. So n minus r. And a is 1 by x the whole power r. Now we have to find out that is here x power r. Here goes minus r minus 2r. So x minus 2r. So x minus 2r means we have to take it as 2n cr. What is n here? That is 2n cr. NCR x power 2n minus r. Why? Because n is equal to 2n. Because here in the question here 2n. So you have to take it as 2n. N. X plus 1 by x the whole power 2n means instead of n you have to substitute 2n. And here also you have to change this. NCR means 2ncr x power 2n minus r and 1 by x the whole power r. So 2n cr into x power 2n minus here minus plus r goes in the numerator we will get 2n cr x power 2n minus 2r. So what is the independent of x? 2n minus 2r is equal to 0. So independent of x means 2n minus 2r is equal to 0. So 2n is equal to 2r. So n is equal to r. So instead of r we have to substitute n. So the general term is we already found out dr plus 1 is equal to 2n cr x power 2n minus 2r. So we have to we already found out that is r is equal to n. Instead of r you have to substitute n means tn plus 1 is equal to 2n cn because r is instead of r you have to substitute n and x power 2n minus 2n. So this term will be 0. So only 2n cn. Now we have to expand this one and this expansion is we have to prove 1 into 3 into 5 into etc. to 2n minus 1 the whole into 2 power n divided by n factorial. So now expand this one? 2n, Cn. How to expand? Let us see. Now we expand this one. That is, we have to prove that is 2n, Cn. We have to expand 2n, Cn. 2n, Cn is equal to, what is the formula for NCR formula? NCR is equal to n factorial divided by r factorial into n minus r factorial. So this is n and this is r. First, n factorial means 2n factorial divided by r factorial means n factorial. N, 2n minus n, again 2n, the 1n we have to subtract means we have to get n factorial. According to the formula, we are getting 2n factorial divided by n factorial into n factorial. So 2n factorial means, what is the meaning of 2n factorial? That is equal to 2n into 2n minus 1 into 2n minus 2 into 2n minus 3 into etc. to 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 divided by, this is the expansion for the numerator, and divided by n factorial into n factorial. And what is the next step we will do? That is, if we separate, that is 2n factorial, if we divide, this is odd and even is here. So we have to separate odd numbers and even numbers separately. First, if you have to take even numbers, first you have to separate even and odd. What is the even number? 2n is the even. 2n into 2n minus 2 into 2n minus 4 etc. to 4 into 2. That is the even number. And another number we have to split into odd numbers means, this is one of the term. And another is odd means, odd is 2n minus 1 into 2n minus 3 into etc. to 3 into 1. This is the even number. And divided is our odd number. This is n factorial and n factorial. This is even and this is odd. And divided by the denominator, n factorial into n factorial. Now we have to take it as for the even. All the ones have 2n, 2n, 2n. So you have to take it as here minus 2 and 4, 6, like that you have carried. So you have to take the common for 2 power n. We have to take it this and the common element for 2 power n. Because here 2 is there, 4 is there, and after that you have to get 6, 8 like that. So you have to take the 2 power n is the common. So 2 power n is the common means we have to take it as n into n minus 1. Because 2 power n is common means we have to take 10 into n minus 1 into n minus 2 like that. N minus 2 into etc. to, that is, if you take 2 means that is 2 into 1, 3 into 1. So that is considered as here 4 into 2 means you have to take it as 2 into 1, because we have to take out of 2 power n is common. And the remainder, and the next term, this is for even, and the next term is the odd means, that is as usual, that as it is n minus 1 into 2n minus 3 etc. to 3 into 1 as it is, divided by n factorial into n factorial. So that is equal to 2 power n. According to this, we have to take n factorial, and the remaining is 2n minus 1 into 2n minus 3 etc. to 3 into 1 divided by 1 n factorial is cancelled, means the remaining one is n factorial. N factorial into n factorial. 1 n factorial and 1 n factorial cancel. So what is the remaining term? Let us see. So the remaining term is reverse order, you have to take 1 into 3 into 5 etc. to 2n minus 1 into 2n minus 3 into 2 power n divided by n factorial. Hence true. Thank you students. Thank you for listening. We will see the next exercise in the next class. Thank you.